Hello friends, welcome back. Today we have discussing top 100 key points for staff nurse preparation. These key points from the subject community health nursing, which will help you for upcoming your railway staff nurse exams or community health officer exams and other staff nurse exams of the India. So friends, let's start top 100 key points. Community health nursing top 100 golden points. Point number 1, chloramphenicol drug causes gray baby syndrome in infant and children. Amebiasis is transmitted by fecal oral route. Scotch tape swab is used to identify pinworm infestation. Bagasis is caused by inhalation of sugarcane dust. Streptomycin, which is anti-tuberculosis drug, absolutely contraindicated in pregnancy. Kala Azar is transmitted by sand fly. Universal Immunization Program was launched in 1985. Guthrie test is used to screen phenylketonuria. WHO Day is celebrated on 7th April. The name of causative organism of AIDS is retrovirus, which is HIV. The root of BCG vaccine is intradermal. Midday meal program started in the year 1961. Coplic spots is clinical manifestation of measles disease. Measles disease also known as rubiola. Anthracosis is caused by inhalation of coal dust. JSY stands for Janani Suraksha Yojana. JSY launched in the year 2005 under NHM. The full form of DOTS, Direct Observed Treatment Short Course. Primary postpartum hemorrhage occurs within 24 hours. Normal birth weight is 2.5 to 3.5 kg. Best test to detect iron deficiency in a client is serum ferritin. Exclusive breastfeeding refers to feeding of infant only with breast milk for the period of 6 months. DOTS used to treat tuberculosis. Full form of ASHA is accredited social health activist. Other name of Health Survey and Development Committee is Board Committee. Most common side effect of copper tea is bleeding. Folic acid deficiency during first trimester of pregnancy can cause neural tube defect in fetus. The another name of leprosy is Hansen's disease. Other name of Health Survey and Development Committee is Bohr Committee. The last natural case of smallpox was reported in 1977. Smallpox eradicated in 1980 by WHO. At institutional delivery, BCG, OPV and Hepatitis B vaccine are administered at birth. National Malaria Control Program was launched in 1953. Baby Friendly Hospital Initiatives was started in India in the year 1993. DDT is contact poison. Rabies is caused by RNA virus called Lysa virus type 1. It belongs to family Rhabdoviridae serotype 1. Frozen DPT vaccine should be discarded. BCG vaccine should dilute with normal saline. It is available along with the vaccine. The another name of whooping cough is pertussis. Sucking reflex in mother causes production of milk. Community health center is the first referral unit for village. Cataract is leading cause of blindness in India. Niacin, also called as vitamin B3, which deficiency causes pellagra, which include 3D symptoms. 3D symptoms include diarrhea, dementia and dermatitis.
नर्सिंग एंड पैरामेडिकल से रिलेटेड वीडियोस पाने के लिए सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल नर्सिंग क्रेज को, दबा दीजिए पास में लगे हुई घंटी के बटन को जिससे नए वीडियोज आप तक पहुंच सके सबसे पहले।
midday meal program started in the year 1961. Monday fever is also known as bicinosis. Bicinosis is caused by inhalation of cotton dust or other vegetable fibers. Father of epidemiology is John Snow. Brachial neuritis is the reaction occurring towards tetanus vaccine. Polishing of rice can lead to loss of vitamin B1. Vitamin B1 also known as thiamine. Sixth test is used to diagnose diphtheria. Tetracycline is drug of choice for cholera. Ongoing measurement of performance of health services is known as surveillance. The terminal method of contraceptive in male is vasectomy and in female is tubectomy. Cold chain is system of preserving vaccine. The constant presence of a particular disease in a geographic area is called is endemic. Spread of disease among larger population is known as pandemic. Epidemic refers to widespread occurrence of an infectious disease in a community at a particular time. Episodic refers to occasional. Mala N and Mala D both are oral contraceptive pills. Both have same combination of hormone. Mala N is distributed free of cost by government, but Mala D sold under consumer market. Oral contraceptive pills contain total 28 pills, in which 21 is hormonal pill and 7 is iron tablet. Rotavirus vaccine is given by oral route. The initial dose of vitamin A is 1 lakh international unit at 9 to 12 month, thereafter 2 lakh international unit at an interval of 6 month till the age of 5 year.
For staff nurse preparation and nursing related updates, please subscribe YouTube channel Nursing Craze and press bell icon for upcoming notification alert.
Sabin oral vaccine is live attenuated polio vaccine and given by oral route. Shark is inactivated polio vaccine given by IM or subcutaneous route. Sentinel surveillance used to identify the hidden cases in the community. Chloroquine is drug of choice for falciparum malaria. Tetracycline is drug of choice for cholera. Alma-Ata was conducted in the year 1978. Prevention of risk factors is known as primordial prevention. Prevention of risk factors is known as primordial prevention. Deficiency of thiamine causes vernix encephalopathy. Limit of registration of birth is 21 days. Within 21 days, the birth registration should be done. Census is conducted in every 10 year. Nosocomial infection is termed used for hospital acquiring infection, which develop after 48 hours of hospitalization. Recommended site for DPT vaccine in infant is lateral aspect of thigh. First dose of measles vaccine is administered at 9 month. Rubella vaccine contraindicated in pregnancy because it causes severe birth defect in fetus. Reconstituted measles vaccine should be used within 3 hours. BCG vaccine given by intradermal route. June month is anti-malarial month. Chikungunya is transmitted by Aedes mosquito. OPV is most heat sensitive vaccine. Hydrophobia is clinical feature of rabies. Chickenpox rashes first appear on trunk. World AIDS Day is celebrated on every year 1st December. National Tuberculosis Program launched in 1962. Revised National Tuberculosis Program was launched in 1997. Lung cancer is most commonest cancer in the world. Breast cancer female is most commonest cancer in India. Vitamin A, also known as retinol. 1 gram fat contain 9 kilocalorie. 1 gram carbohydrate contain 4 kilocalorie. 1 gram protein contain 4 kilocalorie. 100 ml of human milk provided 70 kilocalorie. Asha works at village level. 1 Anganwadi unit covers 1000 population. Population covered by PHC 30,000 in plain area and 20,000 in hilly or tribal area. Sub-center is at population of 5,000 to 6,000. Coitus interruptus and breastfeeding is natural method of contraception. Eligible couple age is 15 to 45 years. Copper T 380 is most effective copper T and need to replace once in 10 years. Vasectomy is most cost effective family planning method. The extra calorie requirement for lactating mother is 550 kilocalorie per day. The Children Act was passed in 1960. Okay friends, thanks for watch full video. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Okay friends, bye.